Who's back?
Hey, what's up?
Hey guys, look who showed up for dinner.
See, dinner's been taken care of already.
You want some?
I'm okay.
Hey, look, my spear's bigger than yours. And yes, that's a double entendre for his dick, in case you guys were wondering.
Where were you?
I wanted to take someone out into the trees and see if I'd get jumped. Turned out pretty good. So FYI, ladies, Cooper can keep his hands to himself.
Actually, we climbed up the cliff to get a better look around. We found a bunch of old buildings, a former hotel or something. It's got beds and water, all kinds of stuff.
Beds?
Beds?
Beds.
Wow.
Yeah.
Really?
You know, we can build beds here and we don't have to climb a cliff. I mean, what's the big deal anyway? Is it the fact that I found the place? Is that what bugs you so much?
No, it's the fact that you tried to rape me, that I can't really call it home. Guys!
Stop saying that! I didn't rape anyone.
You sure about that? Why don't we ask Casey? Huh, Casey? How you doing? Is there anything you want to share?
Drop the fucking spear, Brody.
Shut your fucking mouth. You like causing drama, don't you? You were doing just fine until you came back. But I promise you this. I'm coming for you.
Go back to your waterfall and cool off, man. Anyone want to join him? Go ahead, but do it now.
Brody.
Can you believe that guy? Oh, what, you guys want me to go too?
Yeah, would you mind? Fucking leave.
You did see him attack me,
right? You're always fighting with him.
He attacked me first.
I'm not taking sides.
You were provoking
him. You're threatening him. He's threatening you.
It's nonstop. It doesn't matter what he's
doing.
What's down there for the night? Wrap it up.
I can't believe you guys.
Hey.
Just go.